I knew you'd come, Marquis.
Duke Ermion, you've manipulated both the Conqueror and the Academy. Do you really think you can seize the Remnants unchallenged? Not by me, you won't.
You've missed my point. I am not after the Remnants. I am searching for someone who can control them. It takes one with great will to operate a Remnant, but it takes a great toll. The Gay Bowl killed your father. I'm sure you're one to understand.
Is that why you need Arena?
So long as I have the Marshall Girl, the Remnants are mine to command. The only divine power that should be connected to them is me. How wonderful will that be? A new era will begin. I ask you, Davina Sal, how would you like to join me in ruling this new generation?
The Remnants may bring suffering, but I will live with it, just as my father did. I will never accept your offer.
Wagram?
Yes, my lord.
The Marquis of Atlum wishes to die. Fulfill his request!
Some
in your face.
Watch this.
Everywhere we go, slime like you are creeping around!
For the pride of the Falcons!
Just like that!
This one's gonna knock you into next week! Gotta suck it up and stop these guys!
Don't underestimate them!
am warmed by the feet of your...
What the hell you doing?
Not bad.
Don't die, or anything.
Seems that this is fate.
Nicely done!
I really own you.
Come on, let's kick some A!
Trying to be a tough guy?
Don't underestimate them!
Come on, let's kick some A!
Damn it! Good effort!
You want to play? They're flanking us?
Be more careful from now on.
appreciate it.
Not bad.
Sweet!
There's still plenty of power left in these old mystic art.
See
what
that?
A glorious game!
I'm constantly growing stronger!
The battle wages on as we speak. While you're wasting time with delusions of power, your men are risking their lives fighting the Conqueror. You will call for a ceasefire and make sure the Conqueror's troops retreat.
Silence! I don't have to listen to you. I will control the Remnants. Only I am fit to do so. Remember, I have the Marshall Girl. Don't you care what happens to her?
Irina!
Don't worry, Rush. He won't do anything to me. If I die, Marion's blessing goes with me.
Shut up!
Go ahead. Try to kill me. You haven't got it in you, do you? You're nothing but a coward!
Impudent wench!
What?
That can't be! Bring me the Conqueror! I will make him listen! What's so funny?
Did you honestly think that someone like you would have the power to manipulate the Conqueror? You are as arrogant as you are foolish.
What are you saying?
I would run if I were you, unless you truly wish to die.
Kill them! Kill them all!
What?
Where are you sure?
Huh?
My goals have been met. You are now unnecessary. Be gone!
Lord David, Wagram's intent had been...
I know. He merely feigned loyalty to Duke Emion. We have no time to worry about that now. Our first priority is to get Irina to safety. Rush!
I'm okay.
Ow.
It's yours. Mom says it'll watch over you. Mom and Dad are waiting for us. Let's go home.
Okay. You want me to be the leader?
I pray my powers will be of some help.
Come on out! Okay, later.
You've got a pair coming all the way out here to save your sister. Too bad there's no way out.
That's what you think. Come on, let's kick some A!
It's beautiful!
This one looks loaded!
still asking for it, huh?
Get ready for the record I'm about to own you!
Stand your ground!
How can this be?
You'll be fine now.
I am warmed by the feet of your love.
Stand, soldier!
Be careful.
Come on, finish them all.
I meant to do that. Sweet!
I know I'm good.
A new mystic art.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
What a glorious day.
My old age hasn't stopped me from growing.
Conqueror! Duke Amion's plan has failed. There is no reason to fight. Call back your troops.
You know you can use your precious remnant to wipe us out and prove Athlum's strength to the world. The battle has just begun. Let us enjoy it.
You wish to continue this nonsense?
It's useless. They don't get what we're saying. He plays by his own rules.
He's almost there. Ruiz, Castanea. Finish this.
Yes, sir!
You're strong. But I...
Rat!
I can't lose this fight!
Yes, the truth is inside you. Remember your true self.
is the power of Marion's blessing. Thus, half a year passed. After taking control of the Congress, the newly appointed Chairman Gore deemed Lord Wilfred Ermine a casualty of war. The official story was that after the Conqueror killed Ermine, the Conqueror's forces were destroyed in the subsequent fighting. Without an army to fight, the war was over. However, the scars left from the war had cut deeper than we'd thought. Violence erupted around the world, and the Lords, frustrated from the abundance of futile efforts, devised the ultimate plan. The Remnant's powers were to be used to suppress the violence. Suddenly, the Remnants meant to protect the people were being used against them. However, the Duke of Gore did not accept this. The people had placed their trust in the Congress, he said, and it was their duty to repay that trust. Thanks to Chairman Gore's efforts, things finally began to change. He declared that we had to uncover new remnants, something for the people to put their trust into. The Congress spread his message to the people. Their hearts were moved and the violence subsided. A new age was dawning, one without the horrors of war. At least that's what we all believed.
Thank you. Let's do this! Get him next time!
A strong one, huh?
Don't let bullies like you get in my way!
Nice! This one looks loaded!
I appreciate it.
Here I go!
Don't underestimate your foes!
They're flanking us? Don't be discouraged. Yeah, this is our big chance.
Hey, yeah.
Made of sweet stuff.
I know I'm good.
Son of a... I need the other one. The other one!
Thank you.
Leave it to me.
What are you looking at?
I shall strive to do my best.
I'll follow whatever orders you give me.
All this attention is making me blush.
People always shower me with attention.
You have chosen well.
Oh, hello.